Hi there, once again, welcome back to Wow Lessons. I have a query for you. How can you learn English with films? Most of the people try to learn English with movies by using subtitles. At the time of watching a movie with subtitle, you focus on reading subtitles rather than listening to the character. That way, you are polishing your reading skills instead of enhancing your listening skills. And a friendly suggestion, that is something you should avoid. Listening is very difficult to master in comparison to reading. So when you learn English, you should pay more attention to listening than reading. This is why most of the people watch movies twice. They watch a film with the subtitles first, then they view the same content once again without subtitles to develop listening skills. Now I agree, this type of practice is very useful to strengthen your listening skills. But personally, I find it very dull to watch the same content twice. That's why I don't do it. It's not for me. In this video, I am going to share with you a new approach which is very useful to develop your vocabulary and listening skills. And with this new technique, you don't have to repeat watching the same stuff. So are you ready to figure out more about this new technique? I present you watching movies with delayed subtitles. To successfully implement this approach, you would require a video player that can delay subtitles. Personally, I find VLC Media Player very useful for this task. First, open the movie in the Windows Media Player. Turn on the English subtitles and now delay the subtitles for approximately 2 seconds. This way subtitles will show up after 2 seconds gap. Let me play a short clip for you so you know what it's like to watch a movie with delayed subtitles.
Oh, evening, Professor.
Bonsoir, Humbert. Do we have you for dinner tonight?
I'm afraid so. I'm exhausted. Have a good rest. Thank you.
So what should you do when viewing a movie in this manner? Well, it's simple. To begin with, when you observe an actor speak, make an effort to listen with complete attention. Not to worry if you miss some terms. You can see them later when they appear. At this stage, if you can understand what they are talking, don't read the subtitles. Only go through captions if you can't make out what they are talking about. In case you feel the actor is talking very fast and you need more time to understand them, pause the video to read the subtitles. Let's go through another short video. This time, try to skip the subtitles unless you don't understand the context.
They just have you standing around all day because they don't give a shit about your time gabbing away in Chinese. Who understands Chinese? I don't understand Chinese. And then they say they're always going to call, and they never do because they don't even take your phone number, you know, except this one guy. But he's not Chinese. He works at the agency, and he's cute. Oh my God, he's cute. And they're like, the cute and I kind of know it kind of way. Like he had this thing, oh my God, his ass.
How did you do? Were you in a position to recognize the actor without captions? If that wasn't the case, that's okay. For most of the English learners, movies are difficult to understand. In reality, even native speakers have trouble understanding movies sometimes. So initially, you may have to read subtitles almost every time. That's alright. Listening is a challenging skill to boost. So be sure you practice it a lot. Alright, that was an overview of how to learn English with movies. If you want to start using this technique, there are more additional tips you may need to know first. Visit my website for the same. I have mentioned the link in the description below. See you soon.